Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my
today
channel.
Today I've been looking at the pleco, that little thing that you have in your aquarium that actually consume the algae. Let's find out the link between the pleco survival and driftwood. Stay tuned. The question is being asked by many, both novice, mid-level, and experienced fish keepers about the use of driftwood within the Plecos aquarium tank or pond. Not all species do need driftwood, but of those that do, it's for fiber in their diet. As they actually eat, right? They actually suck off the driftwood, and it's sort of like sanding it, and it lasts for a while. Plus, it's an attractive ornament for many fish keepers. Now, driftwood consists of this thing they call lignin, L-I-G-N-I-N. It's a complex organic polymer deposits in the cell of walls, and the plecos require driftwood so as to get roughage. Now, roughage is a fibrous, indigestible material in vegetables, foodstuff, which aids the passage of food and waste products through their gut. Now, the panique species do need wood in their diet. The panique species of plecos do need wood in their diet. It has something to do with lignin and roughage be needed for their digestion of their meal. The common pleco, and you see the word on the screen, I can't pronounce that word, don't seem to need wood in their diet. They hide under it, they get algae from it, and they generally like it in the tank, but it's not vital. I've read several places where persons have said otherwise, to suggest that a common pleco and the other type of plecos do require driftwood. So on the safe side, I ensure that I have pieces of driftwood within my pond, right? And it grows moss, depending on where your tank is located. It must easily grow on it, right? And the pleco usually, you know, consume that, you know, and it kind of give the opportunity for microscopic organism to actually live within the aquarium, as microscopic organism actually live within the driftwood. So as I said before, this is a short video. I hope that this video actually serve informative.